What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the no valid QR code detected error you are getting on WhatsApp when trying to connect your PC or mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This error is usually caused by cached WhatsApp files on your browser if you're getting this error when trying to scan a QR code for WhatsApp on your PC. For Google Chrome users, click on the menu icon on the top right to access your browser settings. In the Privacy and Security section, select Cookies and Other Site Data. Next, click on See All Site Data and Permissions. Delete the site data for the WhatsApp domain. You can follow these steps using any other browser, such as Safari or Firefox. Alternatively, you can try using another browser to authenticate your login using the QR code. If the problem stems from your mobile device, then make sure that the WhatsApp application is up to date. Open up your Google Play or App Store and look up WhatsApp. Make sure that the application is up to date and restart your device to fix any temporary software-related issues with the app. In case you're still getting the invalid QR code error, then make sure you're using a reliable network connection on your mobile device or PC. As a last resort, you can make use of the WhatsApp application from the Microsoft Store or App Store on your Mac. Open the Store application and download the free-to-use WhatsApp application for your PC. This will allow you to connect with the QR code provided via the app. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.